I just wanted to share this with everybody. It's a video that shows you how to watch 4K videos on your iPad 3 or 4. Basically, I've seen so many different versions where you have to figure out a better way to do it, like download something and download another program and then change the format. Well, this is the easiest way to do it. You basically just download this app called Air Video, and it's only like $2.99. Click on it, and it basically gives you access to all your media, which is already stored on your computer. So you could remotely access it. It's very easy, and if you have good Wi-Fi connection, I say 13 to 18 megabits per second, you can stream music from your computer to your iPad anywhere you are, in 4K, Retina display, 1080p, whatever it is, and the quality is immaculate. And here's an example of Timescapes, which is basically the first and the last 4K movie recorded so far. And basically, you're gonna hit live conversion, which means it will instantly convert it. But it doesn't really do much with the video. It pretty much plays it in its original format, in my opinion. You want to make sure all the settings are max.